question is, what is depression? Depression is kind of a state where you go into a deep rest, and when this condition continues for long, we call it depression. It is like the universe is telling you that you have to take a deep rest from the life which you are not living, which you are not desiring. It's like a state where you lost your sense of presence, the way you should live your life on a fundamental level, where the life is what it is, but you are not having a path that you have to follow. You are like distorted on the path because of many situations in your life. Many people face depression. Depression is really common among people, but it's about your mindset, how you face it. Because if you observe, the state is like the universe is telling you that you should take a deep rest and think how your life is going and what you should do to live this life. This will matter. But people are not focusing on a life on its fundamental level. People are only living life on like a constipation. People are living life not in the fullest way, while lacking their potential that they can achieve. So depression is a state where people feel like they are suffering, but when they overcome it, it feels like it was a good time where we had a way, or we got a time to think what is going wrong and how to correct it. So it's about our mindset, how we perceive life. It is like when we look at our past, it's not that bad that we think of. It's a kind of remedy, it's a kind of soul remedy that keep us more alive if we overcome it by applying meditation, yoga, spirituality in our life. Depression is not a problem, it's a good state to be in. Diamond become compressed in a cool mind, and when we excrete it, it's like the most precious thing in the world. So make your life the precious one. Coming out of depression is really tough, but when you come out of it with a mindset of living life.